secondhand from a dealer in Atlanta. I rode up with Daddy when he went there to get her. Put on a shine, put on a motor, build out a love made for water. Rented for years to the transom got right. Piece of my childhood will never be forgotten. It was just an old plywood boat with a 75 Johnson electric show. Young boy, two hands on the wheel, can't replace the way it made me feel. And I would turn her sharp and I'd make her whine. He'd say, can't beat the way an old wood boat rides. Just a little lake across the Alabama line, I was king of the ocean. Daddy led me. Just an old half ton, short bed boy, bought new in 64. Daddy got it right, cause the engine was smoking. Couple burnt valves, and he had her going. Let me drive her when we'd haul off a load, then a dirt strip where we'd dump trash off a thick pin road. I'd sit up in the seat, stretch my feet out to the pedals, smiling like a hero who's just received his medal. It was just an old hand-me-down Ford with a 3-speed on the collar and a dent in the door. Young boy, two hands on the wheel, can't replace the way it made me feel. And I would dress that clutch and I'd keep it right. He'd say, a little slower, son, you're doing just fine. Just a dirt road with trash on each side, but I was Mario Andretti. Daddy led me drive. Let him drive my Jeep past the pasture of our home. Maybe one day they'll reach back in their file, pull out that old memory, think of me and smile and say, it's just an old worn out Jeep, rusty old floorboards, all on my feet. Young girl, two hands on the wheel, can't replace the way it made me feel. And he'd say, turn it left now, steer it right, straighten up, girl, now you're doing just fine. Just a little valley by the river where we'd ride, but I was high on the mountain. Just an old plywood boat with a 75 Johnson electric choke.